bullshit. Y'all seen me on the Indiana sausage last night. Y'all seen me on three Lunchables last night. I'm from there. Wait,
wait.
Why not? I'm Oakley's too.
Oh, you want me one pair?
Yeah. Got your fade balls on them.
I bet the Oakley?
Yeah.
Nah, never.
I still got that towel. It's right in my bedroom on my dresser. I use it for my 707 every game. Oh, Wayne State.
He
gave me his Nike towel last year.
$5.
I know.
No, that was a jump ball.
No, I just jumped. I got
a shot. He can jump.
He can jump. Do it again.
Come on, smoke, man.
I feel like you threw it short. What you trying to do?
He's trying to beat me up.
He called.
Hey, you don't eat him on the court.
How you
Hold on, Joique, let me walk.
Go ahead, let me see. Hold on. What I tell you at the last? I said, I don't know what he said, too, my fault. Come on, Joique, I'm quarterback. Remember, Joique, on cheese, go on cheese. On cheese. Maroni. On cheese. You had your hand on football like this.
Yeah, let me show you.
Let me see.
Hold it like this.
This is on the lace. No.
His fingers are on the lace. He only did 2 fingers on the lace. He got 3 fingers on the lace. Like, he got his middle finger where your that finger is.
I played quarterback.
Hey,
you played quarterback this year. We both did. This is
why. Right there. Right here. Like this.
Right here. When you throw up firing, like from just this close, spinning it off your finger.
No. But like, when, like going further, like going further, I feel like
you got more control of a little bit. Do whatever you gotta do with this baby to make everything
That's your face. I ain't gonna lie, my whole life I was covering that bitch like this, dude. Both fans, we covered that bitch like this, man. Just like this.
That sound about right.
That's cold. I felt it.
That sound about right.
Hey, who? I think I felt it.
Hey, on me, bro.
I know.
You ain't even know that bitch is coming to you.
He caught that bitch.
Hey, what's the bad though? Come on, man.
Catch that, bro. Eat your hands, bro. And your receiver, bro. You know that.
You know that.
That's enough, though. I got to catch a little
ticket, too. I got it.
Oh! I want something about, but I touched my top.
Let's go to sports head.
Shit!
I'm gonna throw this bitch to Ohio.
Step on me.
I did a couple years.
You see that car wheel?
Yeah. You see the Ford?
Yeah. You see the Ford on the car wheel?
Hey man, I always be your whole ass out, boy. Yeah. Drew, you seen the car wheel?
Who did the Oak Dokes?
He did that.
Jordan. Where my Oak Dokes at? Yeah, let me see that. Huh? He's yours, the man.
Y'all be yours.
Coach Moon? Coach Moon?
Yeah,
I told him. Hey, the Oak Dokes turned the nigga up
fast. Y'all gonna come out here and be offensive coordinator or something.
Hey, line it up.
Come on, we're going 20. Y'all see that book bag right there? Y'all see that book bag?
He said he finna beat
somebody. Burn you?
Did
I burn you?
Hey, we coming your way.
Burn you, I need 50 push-ups. Hey,
50 push-ups.
No, 20, it's too high. Just 20.
Hey, right there with a book bag.
Hey, what we said after the left wing win?
He thought I was super old.
Yeah.
Hey, I'm through now, Josh. That's all I had to tank. Listen to me.
Like a leg sleeve.
They gotta go get Joique too.
Good look.
My name.
You want me at like?
We trying to get the $20,000 bottle of Nate Horry. Something like.
Trying to just get regular Nate, or you want to get that one?
We get regular Nate, or whatever y'all want to do.
What's the lowest one you got?
Feel me?
The
exactly.
Regular
42.
That's all the price.
Yeah. You see the
$2, yeah.
Let me see, yeah. Loose weight. Okay.
You got a
get some strawberries.
Strawberries.
Oh, yeah, right there. Strawberries,
the
most
sure. The banana's decent, too.
What's the damage up there?
Let me get two packs of them.
No, I'm saying, this is a... What's going on? What's up? So much. That's Lil Mark, little brother. Bro, that's Lil Mark. Lil Hoop and Lil Mark, brother. What up?
Hello. Ain't no blue shoes. I'm straight.
Man,
let me see.
I still got some of the last bag I bought. I swear to God.
One
time. I'm not telling you.
Nah, that won't be good.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Come outside,
man. You don't even get high, man.
You ain't on my side.
You get broke.
Y'all seen me on the sausages last night. Y'all seen me on three Lunchables last night. I'm from that way.
First they came to that book. Listen, it's okay. You can't act on info. The nigga gonna be the police. You just can't act on shit.
Oh, so bad. I ain't never know that.
I played for Detroit.
You know, little bro just broke his scoring record up there in Eastern. Money.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, nigga, we sitting there watching the game, nigga.
That's my boy. He gon' go. Everybody thought he was.
Don't go around your head. Gotta count again.
Everything, like we show everything, seafood, soul food, but it's gonna be all different renditions and shit, you feel me? Instead of just like you can't come in here and get fried chicken, macaroni, and greens. You can, but it's gonna be a whole different name for it.
Yeah. Hell no.
Great seafood, nigga. Pieces, like a lot of this shit I've been cooking, all coming off the internet and trash and shit I can put on. Like appetizers, like Big Mac tacos.
I just seen somebody cooking the bitches cold, boy.
Feel me, shit like that.
Nigga, we been going all them.
Like it's so much different food to make. Everybody be breaking, have to make the same shit for real. They open the restaurant up making the same shit too instead of coming different.
I ain't getting another burger.
You know, we gonna have some. You ever had boneless potatoes, nigga?
Boneless potatoes. Yeah,
exactly.
I ain't never heard of that.
Them was just got no bones already.
Hey! Boneless potatoes. Look right. Yeah, boneless potatoes.
What you mean, boneless, though?
Applesauce with potatoes, like.
Oh, they like
so
like,
whoop.
It's like a mashed potatoes inside of a baked potato.
It's called potatoes ramen off. Feel me? But
I already know how to explain it. Like, nigga, okay, damn near a hash brown feel, but a mashed potato feel, but it ain't either one. And that's it's, nigga, and it's cheese heavy, but, nigga, you don't taste the cheese unless you a cheese connoisseur. Like you feel me? Are you like cheese?
Yeah.
You know accent certain shit. Yeah. Like, it's supposed to help. Yeah. You ain't supposed to overdo it. It's one of them. Nigga, the cheese ain't just smack you in the head every bite. You feel me? You get it right on. It's cold, brother. Boneless potatoes. I ain't gonna lie, Blue. Boneless potatoes, the chopped cheese, fries. I got shit. I'm gonna put on that motherfucker.
Are you gonna open a restaurant?
What up, though?
Look twice. I'm like, wait a minute. I know that nigga from somewhere. It's good to see you down here. Show love, man.
Oh, I love, bro. Be
safe. Be safe, man. Be careful out there. Niggas is haters, bro. I swear.
My nigga.
Who is
that?
I don't
fuck
up.
You got
a spot on your leg, bro.
I don't fuck up.
Ray is cool. What y'all do?
Man, what?
What y'all let?
What y'all do? Because why he beat y'all ass up?
I'm doing that bitch, I whip your ass, celebratory walk. He goofy as hell.
Alright.
Buddy will beat your ass. Look at him.
No, he won't. Not with me out here.
Buddy, you shot.
You still be doing shit with Viola?
Yeah. Hell yeah. Whenever Al called me, nigga, it's on the floor. That was my nigga.
He the reason I fuck with Ivo like that.
You a leaf hoe ass nigga?
That's Bubba Chuck, one of the funniest
niggas.
Nigga.
Yeah, one of them bro. Bitches, bro.
I'm a dude phrase. He one of the drunkest niggas ever. Listen, he gonna get real deep.
I was with the nigga in LA, he gonna like, nigga, you don't think I know what be going on? Nigga, I ain't that drunk, nigga. I know what's going on. I know what you doing out there, bro. I like, bro, I ain't hooped in 2 years.
That's what his last for sure. And they say, I'm looking and I'm watching. Anticipating everything. First time I met that nigga is me, big bro, little bro, nigga, me, DT, and Stewie. I bullshit you not. That nigga gave us 17 hugs apiece.
Yeah, he gonna be a hugger.
He a hugger, for sure. And nigga, if I gave me says, I say, nigga, if you were Allen Iverson, nigga, I'd have been got irritated, nigga. I'm gonna take these hugs, though, nigga.
My mama.
That's the first time I met him, nigga. Every time he come to Detroit, you make sure I pull up on him. We linked for last time I got when it was All-Star Weekend. Drunk as a skunk.
That bitch pulled right up.
Went to Lars first, dude. I think I see a grill on their front yard, too. I'm gonna cue that shit right up. They go right on the nigga front lawn, put the charcoal in there.
Nigga say, y'all, that's another time.
Nigga, I'm looking like.
Hell yeah, somebody go for us.
Is she serious?
I got nothing to do till what time? And that shit, what, 40 minutes away?
About 30 minutes away, the way y'all gonna drive,
about 30.
What's that, Cashmere's or something?
Oh, something in South Bend.
Yeah, probably Cashmere's.
It's on the way there. It's really like 15 minutes from South Bend. That's why you talking.
I know them good niggas up there, too. I know them big niggas.
I ain't never been there.
They signed a Lou.
Lou Graham?
Mm-hmm.
I ain't know. They from South Bend.
Yeah, they cool niggas. We were out with Lou and them down to, this weekend. In Houston, we was all down there. Huh?
That's how I fuck with
Blue. You cool, nigga. He just getting money.
That's all they say. Hey, Blue, listen. You need to put me and Wilson together to figure stuff out. I'm like, man, listen.
Blue, I want to. Nigga, when they had the White House, when the White House first started jumping and shit, nigga, me and my little brother, my right-hand man, we all went and paid Peasy, Lou, and Peasy, Lou.
Man, is them real J's?
Hey, no.
Fuck no. Them bitches. Baby, them bitches so purple.
Oh, Peasy, Lou, and Babyface. They came down here, we threw a free party. All you can drink, free party and shit. Just made the money off the sex and shit. That nigga, see, you know, he just be fucking with niggas then. You know, them niggas went heavy then when we threw the party. So them niggas like, oh, you niggas fucking us from jail, nigga. We fucking Benton Harbor.
No, that's how I go. Niggas be remembering shit.
Ice work came down, hustle.
Like, y'all over there. In the fence.
Goddamn.
Well, fat ass, that shit, go.
Oh, you ain't got to. They got the big ones, nigga.
They got the big
man,
ones.
This shit is crazy. I'm on bowing, nigga. I ain't never been on shit like this in my life.
They got the motherfucker. The more oink, you know the ones you can only get from Chicago.
Yeah,
Chicago.
Nigga, they go crazy. My mom and them used to go up there, nigga, on the weekends just to go get cases of these bitches.
Well, they got them here? At the Lawrence?
Yeah, tell her to get a case of the boom boom.
They pork, though. See, I don't them bitches serious.
Nigga, I got this big old pork. You got this big old pork. Nah, he got that big old pork. Ain't shit wrong with pork.
I just went to game bank too hard. You know they don't be letting us do all that. So I had to shout it. You know I got to stand on law. So I just played it in order. Hey, I ain't going to sit in line.
I ain't going to lie. I can't go a year without eating a pork chop sandwich.
Man, you think I don't want no motherfucking man? You crazy, nigga? You think I want no motherfucking bacon with the rind on? The thick rind? That kill me every time if I got a BLT. What?
I'm going to take all this shit. Probably not even. Probably $100. I think I spent $100 on that gas, nigga. Probably about $150. We get the motherfucker. Now the post is only like $10 for a box of them. Then you gonna spend like $60 on the motherfucking the steaks. Make $10 on the motherfucking wings, like $15 on the wings or something like that, nigga. That shit is stupid.
Nah, I don't know what you're saying. I think my bag is broke. I'm just saying I want my shit for $200, man. I've been trying.
Ooh, nigga, you knew that was hard as a motherfucker right there.
It was some shit. I put something extra on the end of it, but it was a song I had already recorded.
But when you fucked up, that's what made it hard. The bitch was hard.
But
you, oh, that's how it go? But that's what made it harder than the bitch. I say, this nigga crazy.
Like the first part.
I'm talking about when you would.
No, that's. No, I do that. I do that in my music, nigga.
That was hard, nigga.
I do that in my music.
That was hard.
Yeah, that motherfucker, it's just a song I had already recorded, and I felt like that would have been the coldest shit for me to rap, like, behind the piano or something. Because it's unreleased. And I don't do shit like that, you know? Like, a lot of niggas be doing the freestyles or like, to, like, you know what I'm saying? Like, I ain't never one of them type of niggas. Not saying I personally couldn't do it. I never put my effort into trying to do that type of shit, you know what I'm saying? So that was different for me to do it like that. Like, I had to rehearse the motherfucking verse, and I really, like, if you see other clips of that show from, like, when, like, the videos him rapping and shit, you will see me in the back, nigga, rapping to my cousin, nigga, trying to get the shit down. Like, you will see me in the back of the video, like, on stage, nigga, like.
Because I just see the shit on reels, then I'm looking at the bitch, I'm like, wait, this nigga went crazy on this bitch.
Now, it's the shit I had wrote. He just was feeling some type of way about whatever.
So that's what you just had that shit locked in already. You just have a whole heap of rap.
It's one of my favorite unreleased songs. So I just like, yeah, nigga, hey, go to, I'm a rap there. You feel me? Because I know they ain't never heard it before.
Go to
don't do that. Don't do that. It look like y'all's on the same shit. Don't do that, bro. Don't do that. I'm like that. I felt left out. Oh, my mama, I'm like that. I'm supposed to wear my Seattle man. Say, hey, look, I felt the type of way. They got big rolls on me. They got, you hear me? But no, what is it, bro?
5% of shit.
5%?
You 5% been in prison too long? Nah, I was studying it for a minute. I like it, though. I just can't get with no religion, but
if I was going to do something, it'd be that.
That's a 7. That's a 7 right there, though, right?
Yeah.
So why is it 7 instead of 5?
It's the body. It's the earth. It's the representation of it.
Okay.
Because, you know, you got to.
All right, 7 on my stomach. Biggest here.
What, 7 miles?
Yeah.
Yeah. Hey, listen, man. I was like, this nigga named Spade 7 miles there, red zone this man.
Nigga's out of his motherfucking mind. He got lights up. Nigga sat in the middle of the street, nigga, and lit a car up, caught a body in the middle of the street. I used to be walking the yards, nigga. I ain't know. You know how that shit be. I just walking the yards, nigga, kicking it, like, you know. He liking me. I'm talking crazy to everybody, you know, hooping and talking shit. I'm like, man, what the fuck you in for? No, he asked me what I was in there for. So I'm like, shit, you know, I caught a body and shit, you know. They got an order. He, oh, yeah, damn, you crazy. Nigga, you killed somebody, nigga, you and this bitch happy. I'm like, shit, nigga, I'm finna go home, nigga, you know. I'm like, shit, why you in prison, nigga? What you ask me all this for? Why you in prison?
What you here for?
Nigga got crazy, nigga, on some street, he said, nigga. I lit the car up, nigga, lit another car up. I sat in the middle of the intersection. I got two necks. I say, man, what, man? You call a nigga crazy,
two
nigga?
Two necks is crazy.
What the fuck is wrong with you? Call a nigga crazy.
Two necks is
nigga
crazy.
7 miles blood, nigga, whoop.
Big Becky. Baka Bip Bookies. I used to be here. Hey, bro, man. That shit used to fuck me up. You know, I told you, we don't got no Bloods or Crips now. It's just Vice Bloods and GDs. So when I get to prison, niggas, my mama, if you hear a nigga say, if you see it, man, if you hear a motherfucking C word, you, man, head, listen, nigga, it's gonna get ugly in that. Ain't no C word.
I had my face while I was saying everything with a beat, but I was like,
man, on Wednesdays, it's motherfucking chocolate chip cookies, ears, nigga. Them niggas that is gonna berserk on your motherfucking ass. You get to talk about some chocolate chip chocolate bookies, nigga. Only way, nigga.
Yeah, I'm back a bit of a, yeah,
you better not say no motherfucking chocolate chip cookies, nigga, on my mama, nigga.
You better
not hear no motherfucking chocolate chip cookies.
I want my chocolate chip cookies, nigga.
I'm telling you, niggas on your ass in that bitch, nigga.
But it is.
Not fucking around.
I'm fighting my them bitches, and I'm calling what I want to call
them. That nigga's not fucking around, that bitch. I used to, nigga, I'm going to get my box of milk buggy. Bitch. I used to be hanging with them niggas. I ain't want to be high.
Even though I could say it, but it's just like, all y'all said, like you said, I don't want to be the weird. What, fuck it, I started going with it.
Fresh off the press, by the dozen.
Hey, Taylor, hold. I already know what you want.
See, nigga ain't money. Nigga ain't even want to throw me that bitch.
I'm Randy Must, that bitch.
You ain't running back. You ain't catching shit. Crazy. You talking about Shamu? He playing the little
the little G League football shit now.
That's when he played football.
Yeah.
Man, we used to make that nigga play basketball.
No, he suck at basketball.
Oh, my God.
That's his best friend.
We were so mad at him. Man, we were so mad at him in Detroit. Me and
he ass.
We was level four together. Oh, my God. I was so mad at him.
He played baseball, and Big Kyle played football.
Terrible.
Terrible.
Oh, my God, he's terrible.
Not a bride. Hey, I fried Big Kyle on camera on my daddy's dog.
I was so mad at him. And we was on the same team together. It was because he was in my unit. So we on the same team together. Oh, my God.
That nigga, I never get on my team.
Terrible.
Terrible. That's his best friend. I cook both them niggas. I got the good cheese and the good the Genoa salami out of the fancy Lunchable and put it with the Rich Boy boys out the regular Lunchable and got busy. What you talking about? Throw Fort Wayne back, Fort Wayne. Yeah! Yeah, man. Still like that, man.
I like Fort
you
Wayne.
You see me today? Pickle egg. Boy, got me pickle on the curb. Oh, everybody had to no, bro. I don't like that. You trying to tell you, I can't fake. I be pissed, I be so ghetto sometimes, nigga. Nigga,
nah, my
down there, three days out the week. 3 days out the week. When I'm just getting dressed, I'm about to leave out the house, and I know I need to eat something, just put something on my stomach. Off the dribble, I'm coming Filet-O-Fish combo. Fry and a crack Sprite. I'm about to walk that bitch real quick, and I'm in traffic. That bitch fuel,
bro. I'll give a fuck where we at, New York, LA. I'll be like, damn, you know, like,
but see, the thing is, it look blue. The thing is, though,
that is good. I ain't gonna lie, when I go to the job,
a nigga for sure understand how you supposed to be living, and we live how we want to live, right? But what a nigga naturally comfortable in, he naturally comes
bro,
to me
I'm
everywhere,
you, nigga,
and the nigga just
want to
see
spots,
it, bro. Man. I want to see the difference. Like, nigga, when I just went back out to DMV, I used to live in D.C. for a year. You see what I'm saying? Paradise Projects, Northeast. Went back out there, go do a little hoop shit with school and them, nigga. I'm like, brother, take me to the other parts that I ain't been. Nigga. I done seen Northeast, and I say, nigga, take me to this ad. Take me over there. Ooh, nigga, we out there kicking it. Mm-hmm. I'm talking about the right way, how it's supposed to be, bro. All the kids outside, we in the park, nigga. Couple police around, woo, nigga. Nigga, she get hostile, she get under control, nigga. We all right, bro. Nigga want to go see that shit everywhere, bro. I done been hood, New York, Atlanta, all that shit. Everywhere I done been, I done been the hood, dude.
That's why you got good discernment. You will know, like, niggas to go over there with and niggas don't go over there with.
Right.
It's certain niggas, like, when I first started going to L.A., my homeboy had put me with Big U. At the time, this before this pre-social media, I don't know who Big U is. So I texted the guy, he got me with all these old ass niggas. I like, man, nigga gonna kick our ass in the club.
But you know, the end up in, sure.
Yeah, but
what's your name?
L to the Mac.
Damn.
And
I like that.
Your motherfucker.
I like that.
That's my baby girl right there.
Uh-huh.
Kimberly.
Yeah.
Kimberly. Y'all have yourself a good one.
You too.
You know what I know for a fact? Nigga, business was even built different back then.
Hell yeah.
Like the ass, like it was a different type of fat ass back then. Like no faking, because of how the clothes was made and everything, like it was different type of fat asses back then. You feel me? So like, back then, a bitch with a crazy ass fat ass, like nigga was like a fucking, like a myth. You know what I'm saying? She was something special. So yeah. All right, watch this, Blue. You ever see like an old lady and like her ass be like fat as hell?
You can tell it was fat. It had to be heavy.
No. Like her ass, like she's super old, but her ass still fat as hell. Yeah. Like just like whatever pants she got on her, she just poking out crazy. You don't think in your head like, nigga, what that motherfucker looked like when it was firm? Right, when
listen,
she still was like, when she, before
fiend.
She got
listen,
short,
bro.
Cause you know old people
we got a fiend around this bitch named Miss Penny, right? This bitch ride a bike, man. This bitch get off to her bike, bro. Ass so round, I'm talking about so big, bro. My mom, she gonna walk up. I got 20 motherfuckers. This is ass so perfect, bro. I swear to God, like this bitch had to be cold. How you gonna smoke dope your ass that cold? If somebody wants to pay for that pussy, what is you doing?
Hey, y'all ain't got, bro. That shit on ass. Y'all can hold my snacks all y'all want to.
That's ass, bro.
I'm not eating that shit.
I'm not eating nothing coming like that, bro. That shit not in the bag, bro.
All right, what if I make them?
I'm gonna make them though.
No, because that
would set them up all time. Don't cut.
On this,
bro.
All right,
I'm never eating.
Blue, you too?
Never.
Let me make them.
From the stove.
How you gonna make them?
Like, I'm gonna
pickle them.
How long
is it gonna take you a year?
Long ass ass.
That's what I'm saying.
Nah,
but I'm gonna pickle them.
That's what I'm saying. It's gonna take a year.
I'll probably do the bitch for like 2 months.
Bro, it's gonna take longer than 2 months to pick
No, I'm gonna
bitch.
Do 2 months. But, I ain't gonna, well, cause y'all don't want them to go pink, so I'm gonna do them 2 months.
That's what I'm saying, bro.
That's how long they been sitting.
So the logo, they said they turned pink.
You said yeah. Vinegar
ain't
white.
Yeah, I don't know, bro. That's a tricky one right there.
No, I ain't gonna lie.
When I was little, I used to eat pickled pig feet, though. I ain't gonna lie. I used to fuck them bitches up. I used to fuck pickled pig feet up when I was little. But I don't even work no more, so it's like.
Twin got facts.
Oh, yeah, you supposed to go.
No, you supposed to go. You supposed to go.
I went, nigga, like 2 in the morning, though. I went like 2 in the morning, though. Yeah.
Little Hennessy.
Yeah.
Go. That bitch crazy though. They killed her mama.
Being rapey and hard a little
nipple. Yeah, they easy work.
They got some shit.
Man.
They easy
work.
They got some shit.
Bro,
them in Dallas.
I can't wait to come back. Sada came up, man. They wanted Sada to come to the after spot. Sada got on the bottom. Man, the bitches had a plan for him. I'm telling you. I'm looking like. Y'all was deep though. Y'all was deep. Them bitches said, he come there. We going wherever he going. The nap easy work. That's just like being in the D. But it's slower. It's much slower than the D though. Like, they country in a bitch, so it's, you know, it's like, fuck.
Nigga,
yeah, that shit.
Hey, Ray.
Fire.
That's a good one. Hey,
basically
a deep pop. Hey, well, y'all see what it is, man. It was a Midwest lane. We had Sada Baby with us.
Appreciate you too, bro.
Appreciate you. Thank you. You know what I mean? Thanks for your time, man. All right, y'all. Midwest lane. We out.
Come on, after party, man.
No, okay.
Thank you.
Okay, thank you.
Oh, boy.
Stop it before they come. Oh, yeah, I'll take the picture. Come on, hurry up.
I'm sorry, hold on.
The fuck we didn't have to get the
I had my camera ready, baby. They wasn't ready.
Motherfucking
thank you.
Okay.
Thank you.
You want to
come okay, wait,
here?
One more.
My wife, one more.
Play soccer, man. Play soccer.
Play everything.
Yeah, play all the sports.
Want some niggas gone, hit them